Hey everyone, it's me, Sidney. Welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, coming from Ashley's channel. Hey, if you guys are actually watching my video, this is a collaboration video with Ashley. If you guys want to go check out her channel and her video, I'll have it linked down below. She's so sweet, so beautiful, and dude, we're in this together, girl, if you're watching this right now. But basically, if you guys are new to my channel, if you guys haven't seen my videos, or if you guys just haven't been caught up, I moved into my dorm pretty recently. First month of college, I'm a survivor. My fridge is actually probably pretty nasty, but I did not look in it, didn't want to like move anything out of it. I want to be completely real with you guys because yes, I'm on my health journey, yes, I'm on my fitness journey. I have goals, and this is what I keep in my mini fridge for college. I have this one that's in my room, and then I share one in the common room that I just put like excess stuff in because mine sometimes freezes all my stuff, so like the other one works out a little bit better because the common room is what I share with my suite mate, roommate, because I do have a private room. But also, if you guys want to go see some outfits, go check out Ashley's channel. She makes amazing videos and I'll have her things linked down below. Let's just get into the video. Alright guys, so here's my fridge right behind me. I'm about to open it up. I have not looked inside of it. I know I'm not in focus, but I figured I'd just have this focused. Little bit of background, this fridge sometimes likes to freeze random stuff, so I also have another one that I'm gonna show you guys after this, and also I have not restocked it, so like this is what I keep in my fridge just like in general. Okay, so the first thing is actually some frozen apples, but the reason that it's okay that these are frozen is just because then I can just de-thaw them and eat them. I have these sliced apples right here. Those just sit on the side. I actually also have some coconut water right here. That is if I feel lightheaded. You know, if someone has a hangover, I can offer that to them. So before we get into like everything else I have in here, I just want to preface, yes, I do know Monster is bad for you. So before you guys even say like, Sidney, Monster is bad for you, I know it's bad for me. I drink it in my vlogs. You guys have seen it. I don't have it every day, but I do have them all on the bottom shelf. So I just have the white one right here because if I need energy and I don't have time, we have Starbucks on campus, but it's just so expensive. Like buying a case of this and drinking it every once in a while, it's just easier for me. I have some sliced up jicama and carrots that are frozen. I also have some grilled chicken that is actually frozen as well. It says heat and serve, but like my thing freezes it. So these are just grilled chicken strips. Then I have this water. I also have this Light and Fit Greek yogurt. This stuff is honestly a savior. So if you guys are looking for a high protein yogurt that's, you know, tastes good, it's a Greek yogurt, but it actually has flavor in it, these ones are my go-to. These are by Dannon Light and Fit. You can get those at Costco too. Then right here I have frozen mango. So in here there is frozen mango. I'm just gonna defrost it. Then I also have this salad. So what I did was I went to Trader Joe's and I bought a couple pre-made salads just in case the dining hall was closed or if I was just heading to class, because the other thing is when you're rushing to a class, like I have back-to-back classes on Tuesdays and Thursdays, so I don't have time to go and eat for lunch, or I have to wait afterwards. So it's good to have a salad like this with you. I also have this other salad right here, which is a Caesar salad from Trader Joe's as well. And then the last thing that I have in here is this. This is the butternut squash and creamed spinach gratin. I think that's how you say it. This is actually, I bought a couple of these. These ones were in the pre-made area, like you're really not supposed to freeze it, I don't think. Yeah, so those are, that's what I have in this fridge. I'm gonna go over to my other one. And I just wanna preface to you guys, we do have a, what's it called? We have a kitchen on campus, like in the bottom of the dorms here at ASU. I stay at Taylor Place. We have a decent kitchen, so you can like go to the store at 6 p.m. on Sundays. That's when the shuttle takes us to Safeway. And then we can come back and like, personally for me, I meal prep a couple different things. So I'm gonna go and show you guys what's in the other one. And then also thumbs up if you guys wanna see a dorm tour. All right guys, so this is the other fridge. This one just has like the thing where you can write on it. Yeah, we have some really cool stuff written on it because college. So you open it up and we don't have that much in it, honestly. We have a Brita at the bottom. So if you guys are like wondering what to have, we have a Brita here. Then here we have our ice cubes for, you know, making ice. Then I have this, which is just my mango. Then I have some chicken that I made in the kitchen downstairs. Then I have some vegetables that I made from downstairs as well. And then this is also chicken. and then this is broccoli. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Go click on Ashley's video, which is linked down below. Give her a subscribe if you guys enjoyed her video. If you guys are new to my channel and you guys still haven't subscribed, liked, commented, and you guys did enjoy, or you guys have like video ideas for me, let me know, because I would love to know what do you guys want to see from me to put on my channel. I know this video was kind of cool, kind of weird. I like being outside of the box, but I know this video wasn't normally what I like post. I've never done a what's in my fridge, but I figured it'd be really cool to show you guys. I'm gonna do another one of these eventually if you guys liked it, when I actually like have my fridge stocked from being at, you know, the grocery store. But if you guys enjoyed this and you guys want to see what my fridge looks like when it's fully stocked and I have like everything in it, let me know in the comments down below. If you guys have any other video requests, you know, leave them down below too. I hope that you guys enjoyed. I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.